This video is to show you how to use your Bronco 44 cap gun. First, get a roll of paper caps, 50-shot paper roll caps. Peel the glued off part off of the caps. Start the roll going. Then get your Bronco 44 cap gun. Open the loading gate with the lever. Caps load on the pin just behind the cylinder. Cock the hammer back so you can feed the caps. Then pull the trigger. You can see the Bronco 44 really pops caps. It also has little toy bullets that go into the cylinder. The bullets do not shoot out of the gun, they just load into the cylinder for fun. And the cylinder turns. It spins freely or turns when you pull the trigger. The Bronco 44 cap gun is made in the USA, die-cast metal, and you can only get the Bronco from Wild West Toys.